Ladder match!
Whoa!
Savior of misbehavior.
This isn't about me. That's neither here nor there, Cole.
She is physically and mentally prepared for the task at hand in tonight's match.
One of the best competitors in the women's division.
This competitor hasn't done some exceptional things, but I am not referring to them by the new nickname they keep pushing.
Seriously? I think the name the absolute best ever at this, no questions asked, is a totally reasonable idea.
You would, wouldn't you, Corey?
Determined look on her face. She knows how to prove herself in the women's division.
Set for ladder match action here, one of the most infamous matches in WWE history.
The rules are simple. Climb the ladder, grab the prize. How you get to that opportunity is up to you.
He's into the ring again.
On reaching the top. You just gotta hope you hit that point before your opponent.
Well, I guess all rules are out the window now.
The claw is in. Clamping down hard on the trapezius muscle.
Objective from the top of the ladder!
And then there was one, Cole. He's got her hands on it.
to the stomach.
Thank you.
big time ladder match getting started here, guys. All eyes set on the prize hanging 20 feet above the ring.
This is always a thrilling match. Always a moment for a superstar to capture the spotlight.
Oh, impact to the stomach.
Spinning kick to the gut. Oh, right to the face.
Nice headlock applied. Look at this athleticism.
Oh, that was pretty cool. And she's using this moment to summon all of her strength.
Look out! She slips outside. What has she got in mind? She re-enters the ring now. And back in the ring we go. Look at this, Byron, getting that ladder position.
Perfectly placed, if you ask me.
And now she's climbing up the ladder, hopefully with a plan in mind. And able to counter.
Reversal on top of reversal.
Oh, and she continues the fight high above the ring.
Just relentless.
Clearly not afraid to take the fight up high.
Corey, this match has so many moving parts. How did the superstar move quickly while making sure they have a clear path up the ladder?
You have to try to manage the carnage so that everyone's disposed with the rings clear so the ladder can be set up to climb.
You have to move fast, but you cannot overlook your opponent.
And you definitely cannot stop
to admire your work.
Now, don't waste a single second on anything that isn't an opponent or the prize atop the ladder. You can enjoy the highlights later.
Guys, I'll be amazed if this is where the match ends.
You and me both. The end is within reach here for one of these superstars.
Hey, when you have the opening, why not go for it?
She's setting it up right in the middle of the ring.
Right under the prize. Perfect pancake by the splash.
Making the climb here. Maybe looking to end this thing right now.
There you go.
Made her pay for her mistake. I don't know. Climbing the ladder at this point seems to be a bit ambitious.
It's never too early to try.
Her time could be now.
Me neither, since it's a ladder match. You never know. This could be it.
Oh! I'd be shocked if this is it, Michael.
You know, superstars have been jumping up ladders for the fans since the 70s, but it didn't really take off.
Show. Here's another look.